All right, so I think I haven't done like a cooking like type video since like a sweet potato pie video probably 5, 6, 8 years ago on this channel. So I have a like, I am not nobody vegan. Do y'all see this? This is nobody vegan. But I really appreciate like sometimes just not eating meat or sometimes I get tired of meat. So I even that like I do it on purpose. Like sometimes you're just like, I don't want no meat. And so I recently got into tofu and I am just gonna kind of freestyle sort of a meal that I'm gonna be making. I ordered the tofu off of just Amazon Fresh. And then I got this hot and spicy Noble Made marinade cooking sauce. Have no idea what it tastes like, but I actually ordered it on Amazon Fresh. And then I just got some peppers I'm gonna add to it. And I'm also gonna, easy way out, Uncle Ben's rice. Oh, they about to take Uncle Ben. Anyway, and then I'm gonna put some shiitake, it's upside down, mushrooms in the rice. So I'm gonna kinda just have the tofu with the sauce in it and some onions, peppers, and then I'm gonna have the rice with the mushrooms to sort of have me a little meal. So I'm gonna attempt to record me cooking it and try to edit. Y'all know I like editing. But anyway, let's see how it turns out. Get the pot coated. Obviously you don't always need to coat these types of pots. I just kind of do it just because I like butter in my pot. Just kind of give it that. Or you can use olive oil. And then I'm gonna go ahead and put these peppers in here. And it's probably gonna pop. And anyway, I'm looking not as dry, guys. And Gale's. I might not post this, but I probably will, just cause. Oh. Okay. All right, so this one is a little softer than I am used to, the tofu. So I'm gonna kind of leave it alone and let it kind of harden on its own. Just a little bit of sea salt, because I don't know how much salt is in here. Oh, it's not that bad, the salt content. Okay, so I'm not going to use the whole package, only because I can use this for breakfast and kind of put it in other stuff.